scene from the upcoming monster epic, The Entrencher.
Hold it tight.
What is it?
It's a knife.
A knife. Big knife. A big knife.
Big, sharp, sharp. Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
It's getting cold in here.
We're getting out of wood. We're, the fire is burning down. If we do not have more wood, we are going to freeze to death.
Somebody should get some wood.
But I can't.
Oh, okay.
I better stay here with Julie. She's frightened.
And I don't speak English so good, so I better stay here. Okay. So, like, I'll go out and, like, get some wood, and then I come back in here and, like, put it in the fire.
Bring some wood. All right,
and we'll protect you from here. Okay, you,
I've got to
keep me covered. Okay. Okay,
Hurry.
If you leave your shovel here, you will be able to carry more wood. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, good day. Okay, and we will protect you here. Okay. Good. If the entrencher comes after you, we will beat him up from here.
Okay.
Hope he gets back soon. Scout around a little bit.
Not cold anymore.
Yeah, That's a big fire going there. You'll be nice and warm. Nice and warm there.
I don't want to be left alone.
Oh, I'll see you later. Don't you worry about that. I'll see you later.
Excuse me there. I was just wondering if you checked the oil before you left. You know, it might be kind of dangerous for a young man like yourself to be driving around here without any oil in the car in case you happen to be low. I mean, with a murderer loose and all. Bob?
I guess I should check the oil.
Let's check that oil. Bob. Check the oil there, right there.
Okay.
There you go. It looks like it's a little low.
Say, what, no.
You know, it looks like you have a bloody nose.
I do?
Bob!
Next time you better check your oil, Bob.
Jeremy? Jeremy? Wake up there, Jeremy. Hey. There we go. I gotta talk to you a little while here, Jeremy.
Mr. Jeremy.
I'm feeling a bit bad about all this, Jeremy. You know, all those young kids and the terrible things that I'm doing to them. And I was wondering, you know, if you really think I should be doing all this.
Well, you know, they're bad people. They're a bunch of bad apples. Some bruised fruit. And they're a little funny. You know, just a little funny in the head. Weird. You gotta get rid of all of them. All of them.
But I really feel bad about it, you know? It just doesn't seem right. Maybe you could cheer me up a little bit and do a little dance. Would you do that for me, Jeremy?
Okay.
Jeremy? Oh, well, you go to sleep now, Jeremy. You go to sleep. That's a good girl. Here's a little angel for ya. She's a big angel. We'll make her a little smaller. There we go. There we go. Good night, Jeremy. Good. There. Gotta get my weapon. I'll be sad. I'll see you later. Sleep tight, you. Okay there. Be a good girl. That's a good thing.
Who is it?
Can I come in?
Who is it?
I'm Dr. Antonioli from town. I'm the fire chief and coroner.
Oh.
I'd like to talk to you if I could.
About what?
Well, I'm afraid it's not good. May I sit down?
Okay.
Here, why don't you come on over and have a seat on Daddy's lap? You'll feel a lot better.
Okay.
There, isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Sure. Now, this isn't going to be easy.
Yeah?
I was wondering if you knew anything about all them corpses out in your yard.
No.
Yeah, there's two corpses out there.
Who are they?
Well, it's your best friend and your husband.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes, yes, yes. Well, the thing is...
Who did it?
We think it was the Enforcer.
The Enforcer?
No. We think it was the Entrencher.
No!
Yes, that's what we think it was. The Entrencher.
But how?
We think he used an entrenching tool.
To kill them? My wiener, it's been stolen for weeks.
Yes, he could have that too. Now I want to ask you.
Yeah?
Have you ever seen this man before?
No.
Take a good look, are you sure?
Yeah. Never seen him.
Everybody's left yet? You're all alone here, and you don't have the right business attitude. So my friend, the entrencher, is gonna hack you up to death, okay?
No.
Okay.
No. My nose is running.
Oh, here's a hanky for you, for your nose there, for your bloody nose, which
okay.
You got there on your face. Oh, doo-doo-doo-doo, here's cute little glasses you got there for a blind girl. Oh, blind girl, blind girl.
Don't hurt me.
You're a
please
little blind girl.
Me.
You can't see anything.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Jeremy, I'm not sure that I want to kill this one. I mean, she's just a poor innocent little girl who can't see.
You gotta kill her, though, Mr. Entrencher. She's a bad apple. She's a bad apple. You're gonna have to do away with her because she's a pest. She's a little pest. So you're gonna have to kill her.
No, girlie. It's kind of dangerous to have a murderer sitting here on your lap. You never know what could happen. He might just fall off. And kill ya!
No!
There we go, girlie. You were a nice little girlie. But you know, you made a terrible mess here, a terrible mess. I don't know who's going to clean it up, but it's not going to be me. It's not going to be me. Well... that's what you get for being blind and letting murderers sit on your lap, girlie. Bye-bye there. You be good now.
Well, Jeremy, I did what you told me to. I got rid of them all of them. Killed them all, every single one of them. Every single one of them, Jeremy, dearest.
When I told you to call me that, I wanted you to mean it!
Well, I'm sorry, Jeremy. I did this all for you. It was all for you there, Jeremy. You're my favorite little pal. You're my pal. Sorry, Jeremy.
You've done that way too often!
I'm sorry, Jeremy. There's no... I swallowed a bug, Jeremy. Help me, Jeremy.
It's no bug! Your time has come, bub! I don't need you anymore! You and your entrenching tools! This is it! I'm on my own!
Jeremy! I do the best, Jeremy! Jeremy, no! No! Jeremy! Jeremy! Jeremy, you can't do this. I always liked you the best. I put you to bed and I was so nice to you. And Jeremy, I'm your son. I'm your son, Jeremy. I'm your son.
Who needs a son when I have your father?
What?
Well, Jeremy, honey, you finally got rid of that little bastard.
Oh, Jeremy, little baby doll, things are going to be so much better now.
Thank you.
22 special of the month. A lovely little lake cabin here on lovely Lake Lida out there. See the big picture window. You can see the lovely, lovely lake. Oh, please come over here so you can see more clearly. So beautiful. And we have a lovely, lovely house here. Oh, please sit down on the furniture. The furniture all comes with the place. Lovely fireplace. We even provide some firewood if you'll buy it. And there is a lovely, lovely bathroom and a half. We have two bedrooms over here, and on the other side we have another little alcove that has two more bedrooms and half a bath. And it all comes to just a lovely, tidy little sum of $21,000 with a down payment of $5,000. Now, if there are any problems with that, of course, our Century 22 policy is to always bring it down to your level. So if you have any problem whatsoever, but you just love this lovely little place, just come and talk to me, and I'll see what I can do to help you. We're here to serve you. Now, of course, if you'd like to run around, look at what else is out here. If you have any questions, just please come and ask me. I'll be so glad to tell you anything I can.
That $5,000, isn't that a little steep for down payment?
Well, I suppose considering the history of this place, we could be forced to bring it down a little bit. But it will have to do a little talking with the current owners.
What do you mean, the history of the place?
All right, I guess I'll just have to tell you. I mean, it's very tragic, but I better sit down. This is kind of difficult to talk about. Would you mind, dear? Anyway,
sure.
A year ago... it seems that a year ago, there were several people that rented this place for a holiday. And they were all very, very tragically killed all over the property. It was really such a mess. They could have at least picked up after themselves. They were just, you know, a trifle bit of murder by this...
Murder?
Oh, it was a fellow called, the Entrencher, that was
the
it.
The Entrencher? Oh,
he used a thing called the entrenching tool, but it's perfectly all right. He's not around anymore. He was killed. Sheriff, how do you know? Sheriff Skolomowski from town told everybody. He was
gross.
In on it. But the thing of it is, no one ever found the body, but that's all right. We know he's gone.
Like,
so
it's
definitely safe. Oh, it's been cleaned up since then. Even the blood stain came out of the carpet almost.
You
can hardly tell it's there.
Down
but,
for this?
Well, like I said, the owners could be talked down a little. Maybe to $500.
Well, who wants it now?
Oh, but it's such a lovely little place, and I assure you there's nothing wrong.
Thanks for
all the body
thing, but I've got to get back
yes.
to small now.
I think
oh,
so.
That'd
be
much
better. You can't go yet. I'll just sit down and relax. We'll put on some music. Just what we need to help the situation. Let me see here. Okay. There.
Advised to watch the skies. We now return to our regular programming.
Oh, this is just too terrible. I'll tell you, you folks just stay here. You have run of the place. place. I've got to get back and follow our Century 22 policy of getting these costs down, but I want you folks to stay here, enjoy the place. I'll be back by 7 tomorrow morning. There's plenty of plates and everything. Bye. There's food in there.
What are you talking about?
Oh, the shark, babe, has such teeth, dear, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Heath, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, babe, so there's never, never a trace of red. Down the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone?
I still think it'd be best to leave.
I think I'm in safety.
What do you mean?
I have to take a piss, okay?
Well, let's go watch
the sky.
Yeah, the sky!
We can see it coming.
No, let's go down. Come on,
can
we chance it? Please. Well, no one else is going to go. I suppose we're going to have to stay the night, or maybe I'll make something to eat. That would be good.
Oh. Boy, they left this a long time.
I don't know. I can do these first and then make something to eat. That makes sense.
Oh. For fun.
Let's see.
Oh, that's funny. I've got a bloody nose.
See there, girly. That little bloody nose there, huh?
Yeah,
we'll take care of that. Yes, sirree.
Oh,
so what are you washing here?
Yeah, just a few.
A little boat there. You like little boats, do you?
That's pretty cute, there, girly.
So what you got here? What's this?
It's chicken, I think. Well,
chicken?
It's a little old.
Are you sure it's chicken?
Well, what do you mean?
Nice looking stuff there. Look at that.
Yeah.
Okay there, girly.
Why did you put that?
So you got a bloody nose here and the soap suds, huh?
Yes.
Well, I tell you what, you know, you're here all by yourself. You know who I am, by the way?
No.
Do you have any kind of idea? Any kind of idea at all? Huh?
Well, I think I heard something.
Okay. So what do you think about those suds there? Is there a dish in there?
I don't think.
Look down.
I'm
you
sure
see?
Was,
is there a dish there?
No, I'm
sure.
That's so nice.
Hello. Brie. Hello. It's for you.
Oh, my little friends. Little friends, I'm all by myself now, except for my friend Jeremy is gone. Jeremy is all gone now, and it's just you, my little friends. And Jeremy is not around to tell me to kill people, you know, anymore. And so, I'll just kill people on my own, and that's nice. And I have a couple of new friends to introduce to all my other little friends. They're right here. They're my friends. And they're the new friends for us. Here's one of them. And here's the other. They're my friends. See? Hello there. Hello. Hello there. See? There are new friends. This is early to bed, and this is late to rise. They're our friends now. It's so nice to have friends, and you're my friends. There they are. And all my little friends, see, there's all my little friends. And you know, little toy friends are the best friends in the world. Little toy friends like this, because they're so loyal. They're not like Jeremy. She was my mother, but she's gone now. But she's not my friend anymore. I won't do what she says, but for you, I'll do anything. I'll make everything safe and secure. And this is my little angel friend, see? She's kind of a tall friend. She's bigger than my other friends. She's maybe a bit too tall. She's taller than my little friends. You're too tall, honey. You're too tall. Too tall. Now she's a little friend, just like my other little friends. They're so nice. All my little friends! Hello! I'm your friend! Yes, sirree. And for my friends, I will make the world safe for you, my friends. And stop it! And I will say, what did you say to me? He says, all those nasty people, get rid of them, because we don't like them. They make us scared. Oh, so scared. Okay, and so I'll make the world safe for you and all those people. I'll just get rid of all those people, and it will be us, just me and my toys. Just me and all my toys. Just me and all my toys, my friends and my toys.
Hi there, honey poop bunch.
Hello.
So how are you tonight?
Well, I could be...
Give me a kiss! Come on! Kiss me! Oh, I love you. I love you so much.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Yeah. Oh, here's
the... Stop that disgusting rubber little pimple.
Oh, now that's in my sweetheart, your honey. Is it?
Well, I suppose it isn't, but I don't really consider you my honey anymore.
Well, what's the matter with you lately? Huh?
With me? What's the matter with you? You're a damn puppet.
Well, what did you expect?
Well,
what did you think? I made a robber, you twit.
I was a foolish young man, and, well, I made a mistake.
Well, you killed our son just now. Come on now.
He was a jerk, and you know it.
I thought he was kind of swell.
Well, you would. You always had something for him, something unnatural.
So why do you have
unnatural, this... Unnatural, unnatural.
Look at those clouds.
Well, I don't see any tornadoes.
I'm going to get you. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Wait.
What's going on?
Wait.
That's a joke.
Wait, hold on. Help me there, girly. Hold on there, bub. Help me out here.
Oh, my gosh.
Help me out here, girly. Help me out here, girly. Come on. What?
Who are you?
I'm the Entrencher.
The Entrencher?
I'm the Entrencher. Wait. It's not as bad as all that, really. Come on. Come on. Hold on. Hold on. Come on there, bub. Come on. So there, you got a bloody nose there. You got a bloody nose there, eh, bub? I got a bloody nose, girly. A bloody nose.
What?
So you two are swingers, right?
No.
There's a swing over there. Come on.
I don't want to swing.
You're swingers, I can tell. You're a now kind of couple.
No.
You're happy people. Look at this swing here.
No.
Have a little swing.
No.
Have a little swing in the little swingy. Ha 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 ha! Gotcha. There you go, bub. That's what you get for being a swinger. Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Ah! You're dead! You're dead! You're dead! Ha! Ah! 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 Ah!
Shit! What you doing there in the crapper, girlie?
Oh, I was just taking a piss.
Can I have a light?
Yeah, sure. Did you come to look at this piece of property, too?
Yes, indeed. What you reading about there, girlie?
Dead cows. And this piece of shit, I can't believe they're asking $20,000.
Amazing, isn't it? It's just incredible for a piece
of
property.
Yeah, I didn't think it was worth it. I don't know.
Dead cows, huh?
Yeah,
you like them dead cows? Huh?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, indeedy. Well, you know what? You need a little toilet paper to wipe up there?
Fine, I'll...
Sanitary. It's proper. It's a good kind of thing.
Oh, okay, just a little bit.
Just a little bit, maybe? Just a little bit, maybe? Yeah, just a little. We'll just give you a little bit here. How about that? Just a little bit?
Really?
Just a little bit.
I'm fine.
Okay, just a little bit.
Come on.
Oh, come on. A little bit there, girlie.
Who the hell are you?
Don't you have any idea who I am there? You don't have any idea at all. Are you getting hungry? Are you hungry? Have you eaten lunch?
No, we didn't.
I'll bet you haven't eaten lunch,
have you? No, I didn't have anything. I was kind of waiting for somebody to feed me. I was
going to... Have
I been? I don't want to. Come on, Bill.
Oh, eat it, girlie. Have your lunch, girlie. Ah, come on, girlie. You stink. You stink of Wheaties. You stink of them Wheaties. You just stink of them. That's what you do. You stink of them Wheaties. You stink of Wheaties, you silly little girlie. There you go, girlie. How's your lunch? How's your lunch? Clean yourself up there, Gilly. That's what you get, Gilly, for taking a shit and not having your lunch. Ha! Can't you act a little scared? I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
Real scared?
Fear! What fear? Scream for Christ's sake! Scream! Scream! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Scream! Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm the enforcer.
You're the enforcer.
Who are you?
I'm the entrencher.
Well, nice to meet you, entrencher.
Hi there, this is my...
Stop it. What's wrong with her? Who is she?
I don't know.
Hi there, this is my name is Tim.
Tim, Tim.
Hello.
Is your name Tim?
My friend.
Tim, your friend?
My friend, yeah.
So
what are you doing with that gun?
Well, I was going to kill her.
With the gun? It's not very imaginative.
I usually shoot them.
It's just not...
Gary, stop it!
Just lay still. Lay still.
Where did you get her? She's a dud. It's incredible. So you're gonna kill her with the gun? That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Look
what I have here.
Give me the gun.
All right.
Okay, look what you have here. The gun is boring. I mean, thugs on the street kill people with guns. Okay.
I like to kill people with guns.
Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Okay, here, you hold my friend, Tim. And now see these? You see this?
Yeah?
This is a clothespin. Big clothespin.
Oh, what?
It's big, you see? It's big. You kill people with it. Now, see these things? Now, this is what we use. This is great. Now, because this is imaginative, this is a paintbrush. Here, hold this. Here, there. Okay, see, now, is what you do is you use these things because they're interesting implements of torture. You see what I mean?
See?
Oh, you don't just kill him.
Right, right. Give me this.
Okay, you hold this.
Right.
Scream or something. You're strong as her. Can't she act scared?
You gotta get her warmed up.
Hold it.
No.
Wait. Are you okay? Are you okay?
She's fine. Oh. She's fine.
Let's go. Okay. Like this.
Yes, I did it all for my little friends. I killed them all. I've killed all the people, and now the world is safe for my little friends. All of my little friends. Aren't you so happy? Are you happy? You tell me if you're happy. Are you happy?
I'm not happy.
You're not happy? How come you're not happy? How come you're not happy? Bring! Hello! It's for you. It's for you. So, all my little friends, what shall we do now? The world is free of people, and we are all by ourselves. What?
Yeah, there's one left. You forgot about one of them.
What? Happy Easter to you. Which one did I forget about?
You! You're left!
Me?
Yes! You're a people!
I'm a people? Oh, God. I have a bloody nose. What is this? It?
Stop, please. I'm your friend. Don't you see? I'm your friend. You can't do this to me. I've done this all for you. Please stop. Stop. Stop! Ah! Oh, no! Oh! Ah! Ah! Help! Jeremy!
Keeps it out of sight.
you know, when that shark bite with his teeth big, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, where's old Maggie Heath be? So there's never a trace of red. Down the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body.